Prosecutors are now pushing for hate crime charges in the death of a University of Pennsylvania student who was found dead months ago. Blaze Bernstein went missing in January while he was visiting his home in California. His body was found a week later. Authorities now argue that Samuel Woodward killed Bernstein because Bernstein was gay. This is based on evidence from Woodward's phone and social media posts. Woodward and Bernstein were high school classmates.